Stood I'm signing you to a cabinet cold minister.
Face, stood with our backs to the sun.
Just because it's not visible.
Julia likes to be seen.
I can't remember.
Man, you can't beat it on your own.
I went into politics to help people.
God help anyone who sees through, huh?
We've become like you've made echoes, friends in high places. To fade you being my PPO makes this difficult anyway. It's for the best that changes.
If you ever found yourself right beside one of those bastards that sent us out here, you just close your eyes and pull the trigger.
All is forgiven.
All is forgiven.
For the shoulder, strangers in your hand.
This is a very, very dangerous moment. If you can't forget,
it's only been a moment.
It's only been a lie. Who happens to regard you as her blue-eyed boy.
You're a stranger, some silhouette.
I don't need you to vote for me. Only to protect me.
Let's go out and
play. Never expected.
Well, neither did I.
So everyone knows who we are.
Do you always want to be a politician?
Is that what you always wanted to do?
Because these city walls.
I've received an extremely serious allegation regarding unprofessional intimacy between you and the late Home Secretary.
I am so sorry.
I know you didn't mean that.
So let's dance like two shadows.
We're not handling this very
well. Glory
day. No. David, is it true?
You've got to finish the job.
You weren't just fucking the Home Secretary. You're fucking our whole reputation.
It's
a heinous crime.
I've got my duties as a PPO. I can't stick to those. Nothing complicates what I do. Just to protect you.
I'm not the Queen. You're allowed to touch me.
Did you kill her? Did you kill Julia?
It was business.
Why?
It's nothing personal.
Nothing personal.
Devils on your shoulder, strangers in your hands. If you don't remember, if you can't forget, it's only been a moment. It's only been a lifetime. Tonight you're a stranger.
I want you right beside me. Not because it's your job, but because it's our choice. You just called her Julia.